They're taking a look at it upstairs and seeing if his knee was on the ground. It looks to me like the ball was coming out prior to the knee on the ground.
Mike Pereira here with us in Washington, D.C. Mike, how do you see it?
Yeah, they're still looking at it, but to me, the ball just is coming out as the knee is hit. Now they have confirmed that it was a fumble and a clear recovery.
Well, how about that for the Redskins? And Jay Gruden, 38-yard try, and right down the middle, it is good. For Nick Rose, no issues there with a snap, the hold, or the kick. Elliott to the end zone, a touchdown for Ezekiel Elliott. How about that hole opened up by that Cowboys offensive line?
Well, he goes 15 yards. He doesn't even get touched. You're going to see Jason Witten come out. He comes up. He scrapes over the top. And the hole that is there between Tyron Smith and left guard Jonathan Cooper. This offensive line, as we talked about, they would have their hands full if everyone was healthy.
Third down, Cousins steps up and somehow threads the needle. And the catch is made by Ryan Grant, which will move the chains. There is a penalty flag, however, in the backfield.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer, number 57, defense. 15-yard penalty, first down.
Wow, that's Damian Wilson. That is a huge hit on Cousins.
Pressure on Kirk Cousins and being able to answer.
Second down, blitz coming. Redskins pick it up wide open. And inside the 10 is Crowder down to the 5.
An excellent route by Jameson Crowder. As you're going to see, he puts a move to the outside on Anthony Brown. He's up in the seam. This is an offense that has big play ability and has under Jay Gruden, and they needed a big play here. Crowder, who's been relatively quiet down here around the goal line.
Why did he?
Kelly again, and this time he's in the end zone. Touchdown, Washington. I've spent the last 7 years with a Bengal before they turned him loose last year. 49-yard try for Nugent. And he hooked it left. 2-yard field goal try for Nick Rose. 1 of 1 today, 2 of 2 since joining the Redskins. And what a job by the holder right there, Tress Way. Thompson down the sideline and finally run out of bounds. He beats Byron Jones in coverage.
Kill my hood.
And it's blocked. It looked like they had problems with a snap and a hold again under these wet conditions. And that's Scandrick with a ball. And he's still on his feet down the sideline. Scandrick may take it the entire way and finally dropped inside the 5-yard line. It looked like Morgan Moses got all the way down there to trip him up. Penalties for over 50 yards. They come up with a big play on special teams. Second and goal, Elliott again. And this time into the end zone is Ezekiel Elliott. His second touchdown today. And the Cowboys a point after away, placing the injured Dan Bailey is Mike Nugent. Good snap, good hold, and Nugent, his first successful field goal as a Cowboy. This is Thompson. And the ball is loose, and it looks like a scramble for it. The Cowboys may have recovered again. That would be back-to-back touches for the Redskins, and this ball is recovered by the Cowboys. Cousins put it on the ground, their last offensive possession. And now Thompson after the hit on his kickoff return. It looked like a Redskin was on it initially, but it appeared to pop out again.
There's a heck of a scrum down there to get on it, and it is the Cowboys' ball.
called 48 yards. Nugent, one of two in his Cowboy debut today. And that one and Mike Nugent, 3 of 4 in his Cowboy debut. Prescott and the Cowboys having to settle for a field goal. Fourth down, for all intents and purposes.
Jameson Crowder in the slot,
trying to keep their hopes alive. And breaking a tackle is Thompson to get a first down. Excellent second effort there by Thompson. Broke the tackle of Xavier Woods.
Yeah, if Xavier Woods makes the tackle there, then Chris Thompson is short of the first down. It's Cowboys football. It's going to be contested.
And they're looking for it. That looked like there might be contact. Yep, here comes the late flag. There's no doubt about it. Anthony Brown ran right over Doxson. So this will put it down near the goal line with a chance to get in.
It was two-man coverage, meaning he's man underneath. He's got a safety help over the top.
Both of them at each other around the neck.
Pass interference, number 30, defense. Foul occurred in the end zone. First down at the 1 yard line.
You're involved. I think you're best just leaving alone, calling nothing.
All right, so first and goal. This one's not over yet. And a touchdown to Josh Doxson. His third touchdown of the year and the first receiving and passing touchdown in this game. And now all of a sudden, with 4:35 to go, the Redskins have life.
The red zone has been a problem for the Redskins. And yet they're able to get Doxson there on the back line. And a big target like that, someone 6'2", a little bit down there trying to keep him on the ground a little longer and help take some time off the clock. But the right tackle left early.
Ball batted into the air, and it's intercepted by Byron Jones, and he's in for